What is the nature of the digital revolution and what is its impact on fashion? There is a revolution when three areas are transformed. First, our relationship to space. Second, our relationship to time. Third, our relationship with others. Our digital environment is an environment in which the infinite storage of information and data, the enormous increase in computing capabilities, and the network effects are changing our relationship to space. There is no longer a fundamental difference between the real and the virtual space. Changing our relationship to time. No, everything is done in real time without any delay. And our relationship with other people, since the automatic identification of affinities and the logic of likes bring us into a new economy, even a new humanity, where, for example, 20% of marriages are the result of love stories beginning on networking websites such as Mythic or Tinder. This is an economy dominated by the analytical power of machines, now able to carry out very fine targeting and personalized recommendations according to individual consumer preferences. Fashion, which is a social phenomenon par excellence, is of course profoundly transformed by this industrial revolution, which is named the fourth industrial revolution, which means the digitization of the entire value chain. An environment that could be described as an optimized and ultra-connected reality. However, fashion is not the most digitalized economic sector. Why is it so? Because a dress will always be a dress, while an aircraft or an automobile, for example, can nowadays be described as mobility software or data centers surrounded by metallic pieces. Music and cinema with Spotify or Netflix are in a process of advanced dematerialization. In the world of beauty and cosmetics, everything is also changing at a very rapid pace, with products being personalized and the offer constantly adapted to consumers' intimate and changing desires. Desires which are now captured, memorized, and transformed by major brands using digital technologies and artificial intelligence. In fashion and luxury, the situation is quite different. In 2019, connected fashion does not really exist except as prototypes. Prototypes which are interesting experiments but not widespread in the real life of consumers. Textile remains a physical material whose essential properties remain linked to touch and feel, sensoriality, well-being, traditional values that have not changed since 2000 years, adornment, protection, decency. When you buy a fashion or a luxury product, the main motivation is less the utility than the image you want to project of yourself. What makes a brand attractive is the values it conveys to the consumer. Therefore, fashion always offers products, even a culture, rather than services. On the contrary, digital has above all established itself in the world of services, with sensitive interfaces available at any time to allow unlimited contact between people and information. The digital revolution affects above all the downstream part of fashion, in other words, distribution, marketing, communication. Since the visibility of brands on search engines, the sharing of images on social networks, also and especially the e-commerce revolution, have profoundly transformed the way a fashion product is sold and promoted. The share of online purchases varies from country to country. It is lower in France than in the US, for example, with 15% in France compared to nearly 30% in the United States. But e-commerce represents a much higher traffic than physical shops. Big companies like Amazon or Alibaba are driving huge systemic changes for all fashion players. Even luxury, which is keen to preserve selective distribution and which sells almost exclusively perfumes and accessories online, but not on not much ready-to-wear, is forced to adopt new marketing tools and methods with a continuous improvement of the customer experience, the use of video storytelling, and soon the use of virtual or augmented reality. For the major luxury brands, digital is a tool, but not an end in itself. Digital represents only 5 to 10% of the activity of large luxury groups which succeed in preserving another relationship with time, meaning the long time and the mystique of the store. Luxury brands are not ready to launch a product or a collection based on data or algorithms. They want to preserve a share of risk, of chance, of unpredictability that remains essential to creation. So the further up the value chain you go, all the way up to the creative field, the less digital dictates its laws. However, the use of digital technologies is rapidly moving from distribution to the upstream part of fashion, which is about supply chain, manufacturing, although this is, of course, less visible. The digital transformation of the industry is progressing at a quick pace, driven by the major players in the sector, and in particularly by fast fashion. Digital tools make it possible to finely analyze the structure and the evolution of your offer in relation to your competition, to optimize sales and after-sales services, to improve high-speed delivery, material traceability, to improve inventory management, but also the fight against counterfeiting, to improve a brand's ability to defend themselves against cyber attacks. The management of information systems has become extraordinarily complex over the past 20 years, with, for example, the widespread use of RFID chips and soon the use of blockchain. As for manufacturing, that part is also largely affected by new digital technologies. Today, we can move from an idea to its realization much more efficiently thanks to new methods of rapid prototyping and 3D printing. Will creation remain outside these developments? Most certainly not, even if human intuition and imagination remain the essential driving forces of it. Artificial intelligence already provides designers with creative options based on the analysis of data collected by marketing departments. In an utilitarian vision of fashion, the future will belong to personal assistants such as Echo Look by Amazon or Google Home. In a more classic, but perhaps also more human vision of fashion, the part of creation and unpredictable desire will remain central.